Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Panthers versus Saints NFL Week 2 matchup on Sunday, September 19th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos on all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel, get my take on all the day's action. If you're betting today, grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer, up to $5,000 risk-free bet. You just click on the link in the description of this video to find out all about it. But let's get to this one between the Panthers and the Saints. Two winners in week one action, and now we have an NFC South matchup. I love divisional battles in the NFL, and I love them in just about every sport, just like conference games in college sports. It just, these are teams that are built to play one another, so you always get a different style of game. And of course, they're competing for the same thing, for their comp, for their division crown. And, you know, at the end of the day, even though it's week two, you know, only one team will be the champions of the NFC South. And, you know, these games, if it comes down to a tiebreaker, count just as much as a week 16 or week 17 game. You know, the Panthers looked very impressive in the Jets, against the Jets. While the Saints, well, you really can't fault them in any, find any fault at all against what they did to the Packers. Just absolutely destroyed them, made Aaron Rodgers look just like less than an ordinary QB. Alvin Kamara, everybody getting in on the action in that game. The Saints defense played absolutely outstanding. But here they are basically on the road for the second week in a row. Of course, that was supposed to be in New Orleans in the Dome. It was in Jacksonville. And now here the Saints go on the road basically for a second week in a row, while the Panthers at home for a second week in a row. And the Panthers getting points. You know, Matt Rhule, known for the close games when he was a college coach at Baylor. You know, last week's game got a little closer than, you know, he was probably comfortable with after the Panthers looked to be in full control of the game. You know, I look for this game to be very, very close as well. I think the 3 points are going to be plenty for a cover. I'm going to take the Carolina Panthers in this one, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. If you're liking our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video to find out all about it.